The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A woman from Constantinople named Anne is remembered every October 29. She escaped a family arranged marriage by hiding out disguised as a man. She would eventually become a high-ranking nun and died in 820. I'm Dennis Daly.